Hi guys, welcome back to the channel, and guess what? Mission accomplished today. We've got to shelter all the plastics over the roof. So I've got a time-lapse video of what we're going to do. But before we get started, don't forget, click on the subscribe button, click on the notifications, give us a huge thumbs up, and let's watch the video. So we'll do a quick walk round of with that time lapse on. So we've got it all. We've just got to do the, as of now, it's about 4 o'clock. We've got this to do here, put the screw the bottoms down, but we've done all the top. It's all secure. It's got a little bit of trimming there to do. Look at the doors. So we'll take a wander on down. We've got some nice tension on the roof there, you can see. The plastic's quite tight to it. We've got wooden laff securing the whole of it down. So we've got one sheet doing from that top there down here to the floor, one sheet there, and then we've got one sheet that actually goes over the top. So we'll come to the back. The back actually isn't, we haven't done the back yet, but that's where our next little project is. Coming to the back end, as you can see, if I pan out, we just drape the plastic over the back. We've got to tighten that in like we've done with the front. Oh, and I felt a spot of rain, so you couldn't have timed that better. We've got the shelter over the boat, just got the back end to do, which isn't going to take long. Put the window in up there, put a window there for ventilation, because it's, once Helen dries out, we'll get the condensation to come out of there, and it's not going to get condensation in the polytunnel. So there we go, that concludes the video. It's getting dark. I might get some videos later, but we've got to need to put the generator on, you see, so it's going to be noisy and it interferes with the sound on the what you're listening, you guys are listening to, so we're not going to do that. So what I'll do, I might do a little video later. Well, that'll be on tomorrow's video, not tonight's video. On that, really. So that concludes our little video of today. And I've got my van back after Mercedes has stripped it for 10 days, rebuilt it and put it back together. That's a different story. So yeah, shelter. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Well, I hope you like that little video of what we've been doing all day. I hope the time that's worked all right. So what we're going to be doing when it gets dark, we're going to put some lights up, putting the window in, securing the door, putting the glass on, and hopefully by the end of tonight, the... So stop press. It's just before I'm going to edit the video. We've got some lights up now inside the shower. Done, and we shall be leak free. Helen will be dry, and we can at last, 3 months later down the line, continue with restoring Helen. Well, hey, see you in the next one. Ta-da.